to see how their athletes compare to the best fighters in the world. It's the success we've seen more recently in the Olympics with your wrestling team.
UFC. तो वो भी इंडिया में आए हैं और उन्होंने मेरे को बुलाया और कहा कि भी आप भी हमसे जुड़े।
Now, the new...
In 2012, Lorenzo Fertitta, co-owner of the UFC, signed a 5-year broadcast deal with an Indian channel.
And of course, in order for us to be successful here, we will have to develop local talent. But I'm personally very excited because I see a lot of potential in India. With the vast background in wrestling, with the Kushti wrestling here, we think that that can help speed up and evolve the athletes to the point where they will be able to compete for a world title in a fairly short manner.
नहीं हमारा क्या है आप महाभारत काल से रामायण काल से कुश्ती का हम एक चलन मानते हैं तो बहुत पुराना ट्रेडिशन है अपना कुश्ती का अपने देश में.
More recently, it has been producing its own superstars, like 2-time Olympic medalist Sushil Kumar.
कि जब wrestling man to man होती है और उसमें और गेम वालों से जितने भी फाइटर हैं बॉक्सर लगा लो या आप या मार्शल आर्ट में कोई भी लगा लो आप जूडो लगा लो या आप कराटे लगा लो या मगर रेसलर में सबसे ज़्यादा पावर मिलेगी और एक बार वो कॉन्टैक्ट में आने के बाद वो छोड़ेगा नहीं. वो खुद एक यूएसए जैसा देश हमारे देश में वो लीग स्टार्ट करना चाहता है तो कुछ ना कुछ बात है और मोस्टली रेसलर आप ये कह सकते हैं कि हाँ जो ओलंपिक में मेडल जीत चुके हैं वो उसके बाद इन फाइटों में जाते हैं.
The UFC is absolutely 100% coming to India. It is happening. We're on television there now, and we will be looking for fighters to do the Ultimate Fighter in India.
And I think when that happens, the entire country of India will want to watch an international competition to see how their athletes compare to the best fighters in the world. Because the success we've seen more recently in the Olympics with your wrestling team, which we think is very interesting because we think that also proves out that we can have success here in India.
अभी मैं आपको बताऊं कि USA में भी जो होता है ना वो जो फाइट होती है UFC तो वो भी इंडिया में आए हैं और उन्होंने मेरे को बुलाया और कहा कि भी आप भी हमसे जुड़े.
Now, the new UFC welterweight champion of the world.
मगर यही कि नहीं अभी हमें रेसलिंग करनी है तो देशवासियों ने काम दिया हुआ है कि उसमें अच्छा करना है तो इसीलिए अभी रेसलिंग में ही हैं.
Exactly, be in charge, my friend.
We'll see what happens. We'll see how this whole thing plays out. But I'm pretty confident that we're going to do all right over in India.
Honestly, I think it's very difficult to work in a market like India. Although it seems like it's very easy, where the sport is concerned, where MMA is concerned, it's very difficult to develop the sport at all levels and to actually make money out of it. I don't think anyone wants to step into India if you're not going to make money.